The end of 2013 marked another benchmark in the world of smartphones, with Apple's most powerful phone in the last 7 years, the iPhone 5S. As another year kickstarts, we get you a list of the coolest gadgets that could revolutionize the tech space and the way we perceive it. First up is the new Samsung Galaxy S5 smartphone that is expected to launch in the first quarter this year. The successor of the Galaxy S4 is expected to have a 5.25-inch screen with 2K resolution, 16-megapixel rear camera with optical image stabilization and an eye scanner. The Samsung Galaxy S5 is expected to replace the Galaxy S4 as the company's flagship smartphone and is expected to challenge the likes of the iPhone 5S, HTC and iPhone 6. Second in line is another remarkable gizmo from Samsung, the Galaxy Note 4. Expected to have a 5.9-inch display, a 20-megapixel back camera and a 3-megapixel front camera with an iris scanner, the Note 4 is rumored to hit the market in the first half of the year. Launching around the same time is the Asus Transformer Book Duet TD300, the world's first quad-mode dual OS laptop and tablet convertible that allows users to switch between Windows and Android in either laptop or tablet modes in just 4 seconds. And with just a single push of the instant switch button or a virtual key on the tablet. Post the launch of the revolutionary iPhone 5S, Apple is all set to fascinate its fans with the all-new iWatch. Reportedly, the iWatch would launch in the later half of the year and would prove to be wearable technology at its best. Up next is the much-awaited iPhone 6, the next big smartphone by Apple. Reported to have a curved screen available in two screen sizes, 4.7 and 5.7 inches, with 64-bit A8 processor, the iPhone 6 might have a virtual edge-to-edge, so it still fits in comfortably with one-handed use. Also a part of the chase is the much-talked-about invention by Google, the Google Glass. A perfect example of wearable technology, Google Glass is likely to have spectacular features like talking to the glasses to ask for directions or search the web with results before your eyes on the tiny display. That's not it. The device is rumored to have a 5-megapixel camera for taking pictures and videos on the go. The final gadget to look forward to at the end of 2014 is the Google Nexus 10.2. The Nexus 10.2 might come with a 10-inch HD screen display with 2560 into 1600 pixel resolution. It is also likely to come with 3GB RAM, 8-megapixel camera and 9500 mAh battery.